Hello and welcome back to another Rec Room video. And today I'm going to be playing the Crimson Cauldron. Last time when I played the Golden Trophy, it was so much fun. So let's go!
There should be a bow on the second level somewhere.
Alright, well.
Let's go.
Okay, I'll take left.
I'll take front. Ow. I just got a world record for death percent speedrun. Oh. Ranged sword. Ah. Wah.
Nothing. Okay. There should be like three bows in this level.
Alright, we'll get it.
Here.
Yep, alright.
There we go. There should be no more friends. Yeah.
I'll go this way.
Don't they spawn on me? I swear they used to spawn there.
Ah.
I don't know why I drank that, but...
Swords are very good.
Yeah, swords are good.
You can block flying goblins with swords, the projectiles.
Oh crap! Oh.
Song.
Oh, I swear if I didn't have this stinking drip.
Oh, this sword! I want the ham scalibur.
Oh crap.
My bad.
Think he didn't come back then?
I've crashed.
Oh.
Rude. This note has spawned multiple times, but not a single potion for some reason.
Let's go.
Chip-pew! Chip-pew!
Press the start button for the scoreboard to play.
Shouldn't we start?
I don't know.
Let's start!
Yeah, we should just start.
Okay. Sword launch! Let's go.
Okay.
Olga, you get the cannons for the overbow.
Look at that. What the?
This. Got him.
Okay.
There's some high goblins over there. And cannon.
Let's go.
Let's go.
No.
Thanks. Where's my sword go? I'm stuck!
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a. Then where's my sword?
Oh!
This stuff is very good.
What? What? Helped it.
Go, guys.
Let's go.
Oh.
here.
Oh, sorry. That was good.
Okay. Oh, both. That was a sudden end.
Okay.
Big oof. Do you know how to block flying goblin bullets with your sword? You just let it go when it's not in your hand. When it's not in your hand, it can block bullets. I'm gonna go with double sword.
Hey, brother.
Now I'm sort of there. Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. I'll go this way.
Oh, already?
Good idea to add elites in Act 1.
No.
Well, I know I'm gonna have the least amount of points by the end of this.
Okay, hey, Zidid.
Well, I just need to kill the cannons. The cannons, they're very dangerous.
Can you help me?
Got it.
Thank you.
It's like so hard to reach. Did you?
I'm not close at this thing.
I love using my sword as like a ranged weapon.
Come on.
Let's go. Holy sparks. The goblin. Up the face.
Okay.
There's my sword. Oh. Why are these buggy weapons? Everyone, oh god, so many enemies.
This is gonna be intense brain damage.
Yo, I got one.
time to go, guys.
Got to. Okay, bye. Wait. You shoot my sword. Ah! Hello! I've been in the lava.
Oh, shite.
This
Yo,
is...
what are you doing? You need a sword!
Revive us! Ah.
Well,
this is the end. Oh, surprisingly, it's not. What is it? Oh, that cannon could so easily could have been the end. I'll get him, don't worry about him. Oh, about the... Oh, I got this guy. Yo, GG's. Surprise rabbit wasn't yet. But I don't have the least amount of points. Dibs on hand, Scalable. Yo. Best weapon in the game, hand, Scalable. Best weapon. You cannot deny it. Amazing one. Yo, Spiegel. I'll get these guys. Told you I'd get him. Fun fact, when holding the hand scalper, you are invincible. Or at least that's what we say to the tourists. We lied to the tourists. What? The hand scalper betrayed me. Sword attack! Woo. Sword attack! Woo! Are you done?
Ready to start.
Oh, never hurt me. Hello, good sir. Good audio. What? That was weird. What you just... Woo! Cauldron. You look familiar. Let's go. Somehow you hit me. I don't know how. There's the fourth guy, wasn't even his name. Oh yeah. Yo. Let's go. That should be all. I think there might be an enemy back there somewhere. Who's crying? You're back. Yeah, bro. Let's go. Let's go, campsite. Oh. what are you doing?
I'm gonna go to the other door. Yo! Yo, I just got the level. How? Back. Use your powers. Yo. Yo. Well, that was weird. But anyway, this is the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. But anyway, see ya!